Hey.
Winners semifinals. TSO versus Perps. Perpington. I wonder. Yeah, you can turn it down over here. Probably.
They said it was too loud.
No, well, I mean, it's alright. I bet you nobody's watching, but who knows?
You never know. Maybe Rewild will come around and they'll be like, damn, that one streamer, NWA Majin.
Why would they care about me?
I don't know. We can watch the VODs of all the Arkansas players.
Oh, true. Oh, he was reporting stocks. Okay. Add game.
You can report stocks?
Yeah.
Bro.
Me, you, and then it was me.
You.
Yeah. Sheik. Oh, I gotta scroll a little down? God damn, that sucks. Captain Falcon. Play D4C. Where's D4C at?
It's there.
Okay. D4C, go ahead and play hybrid. Okay, everybody. We're back. Let's commentate the set. Perps in a very significant lead, but okay, TSO bringing it back. Making an even game, well, somewhat even. I mean, how even can you be against Mario? Okay, great wait from that up tilt. What an up smash read, but he didn't quite range it. Yeah, that's it. Oh, D-I-N. D-D-I on that. Okay. That's Perps 1-0. Sorry, I haven't been commentating, but bring it back to Smashville, I guess. This has been a pretty even game so far. Yeah, up smash gonna miss. Okay. Back air, not gonna kill, obviously. This character sucks. Okay, great. Great up smash. Okay, a good 29%. He's gonna roll out. Mario Nair's broken. Okay, yeah, that platform's gonna save him. Dude, that was good shine stole. Gonna jump in with an air, he's not gonna get anything off of it. Actually, we got a trade, but... Great grab. Oh my gosh. Disrespectful ass laser, but it's not gonna help him out. Again, Mario nerve broken. Yeah, once again. Yeah, Mario can just, you know, up air. Okay, that was a meaty grab. Well, I don't agree with that rollout. Okay, down smash. Yeah, that was a good back air, but he, Prips has gotten better at being and immediately doing fast falls. Okay. That was a good back air, yep. Follows his air dodge lead. Wait a minute, peak just turned on. F smash, not gonna quite work. The moving platform, interrupting a lot of things. Okay, great shield hold. Oh man, that up smash is gonna take it. I wonder, did this, I think that makes it somewhat better. Yeah. I didn't realize it was all the way up. Sorry for anybody, you know, watching the stream. Sorry to any VODs that got recorded like that. Oh. TSO going Yoshi. Counterpick. Taking him Mario to Battlefield though. I don't quite agree with that. Okay, he's gonna break out of that combo with his double jump armor. I don't really agree with TSO's neutral right now. He's not pressing enough buttons. Even if it does look like some people are mashing, like, you gotta press buttons. That's what this game is about. Probability. I mean, whether or not you're gonna hit them like that. I mean, if you didn't throw out the forward air, he wouldn't have gotten that extra 15%. Oh, this is great. Great back air. I think he probably would have died if that up smash hit from Mario, though. Yeah, I think he might be dead. No. Gonna let him recover. Great nair. Yeah, air Yoshi's air drift up smash. That was a great conversion. Yep, that's a classic. I learned that conversion from Dambi. Dambi was my goat. And then he left. I don't know why he left, but he left. Yeah, that was a good conversion. I think he could have gotten up air out of that too. Woo! Using up smash invincibility to kill him. Okay, up tilt? Or forward tilt? I don't know if that was up tilt or forward tilt. It was probably forward tilt. Forward tilt? Yep. Good with that. No, don't air dodge against Mario at low percent. Ooh, I'm surprised that first jab didn't connect. Yeah, there you go. Okay, great back out of his shield. Perhaps is gonna land though. Holding center stage. Another back air from TSO. Okay. Still gonna hold center stage. Up, questionable up B from Perhaps, but he might make it work. Yeah, he definitely made it work with that forward smash. Double jump from TSO? Yeah. Is this back there gonna kill through? No, he's barely gonna live that. He almost did die though. He almost did die there. DIing in. That could have probably killed. Oh, up air. That was a great drift away from perps though. Yeah, that was good. That was a good back air. Good near. Yeah, it's negative on 0%. Okay. Oh wow, that jab is lagless. Oh no, never mind. Perhaps a little too hopeful with that down throw forward air. This is not Smash 4, buddy. All right. These are some great platform resets, but I wish TSO would just throw out a move instead of just waiting. Oh, great down smash though. Covering tech rolls. Oh, just up airs. Yeah, that was a good up smash, but Perp's gonna air dodge through it. Oh, he had the read on that. He had the read on that too. This is looking like Perp's game though. I mean, he has him in the corner. Unless TSO can somehow break out of the corner just like that. Okay. Ooh! Is TSO gonna get another back air setup kill? Maybe. This is looking like a tense game. Up air's gonna almost take it. Oh, I think Up air would've hit that. Yeah. Oh, egg breaking. Oh, what a great nair. Ooh, what a mix-up. Okay, he's getting one game on the board. Yoshi. TSO, listen to me. Never leave Yoshi's open. For the love of God, if you watch this VOD, never leave Yoshi's open. I don't know why you banned Hollow and FD. Never leave Yoshi's open. Against Mario, at least. Like, if you do win this game, though, you kind of are the GOAT. If you win this game against Mario. Make or break here, though. Oh, another up air. Great jab. Neutral get up? No, he's gonna roll out of ledge. Forward air. Getting a little greedy with that. Ooh, yeah, see this. Ooh, a great egg lay. Oh no, yeah, this is exactly why I didn't want you to take him to Yoshi's. Yep. Just gonna mash until he gets that ladder combo. Okay. Great nair out of shield. Yep, you're doing a good defense check, but see like that, yeah. Yeah, you're doing pretty good in defense. I think you gotta start mixing up your back air timings though. So like instead of drifting in with back air, you should do like egg lay so you can catch his shield. If you can try to B reverse that too. Ooh! That was almost a good conversion. If you could start like doing egg lay and B reverse egg glaze, I think you could start mixing them up, catching those shields, grabbing them a lot more. I think that's what I'd start doing, because I mean you've made him respect back air enough to where like he hasn't gotten killed by it again since last game. But that's just my expert opinion. I'm sorry if I'm mansplaining a little too much. Yeah, that would have been good back air right there, but keep center stage. There you go. Not quite gonna get that confirm. Just gonna let him recover back onto stage. This is gonna be a back throw kill. Yep. Even with good DI, got that kill. I don't agree with you just empty hopping. Yeah, you gave him a good opening to just down air you. Perps could have flooded And I probably would have killed because I think TSO used this jump. Oh my gosh. This is looking like a massacre. Oh no. Forward smash, that's gonna cut. Yeah, that's gonna cut across the stage. Perps takes it 3-1.